the staff nurses of module 268 and 264 have collaborated to show you a quick script on what care and concern mean to us. And because of Nurses Week, we chose this format in honor of the nurse that had the courage to represent nursing profession during Miss America pageant. This is called the stethoscope.
All right, we're back. Thank you, girls, for your beautiful talent. Now we're in the question and answer portion. So I'm going to call in Miss Canola.
Miss Jara.
You're so beautiful today, Miss Canola. How are you doing?
I'm doing very good.
Good. Are you enjoying yourself?
I am enjoying myself.
Good job. Okay, we're so excited to be. Are you excited to be here?
I am very excited.
Okay. So what we're gonna have a question and answer portion right now. So I'm gonna be asking you a question. So are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Show me, or how would you show care and concern?
World peace.
Thank you, Ms. Canola. Now we call on Ms. Michelin. Ms. Michelin, how are you doing today?
I'm great, thank you.
Okay, are you enjoying yourself?
I am. It's an honor to be here.
All right, thank you. And we're honored to be here. We are honored for you to be here. My question is, how do you show care and concern?
Care and concern is something that cannot be mounted on a poster board. It's not something tangible. It's something you feel from within. It's compassion. It's willingness to help. Sometimes it's performing a simple task, giving results, giving an injection, something that all of us can do. We're all trained to do it. But it's the way that it's done that exemplifies our care and concern. It's easing a patient's fears, explaining something so it's easy for them to understand. Holding their hand during a procedure, because a human touch can do so much. Acknowledging their feelings, making them feel like a person and not just another medical record number. A nurse must demonstrate empathy in order to provide a total care experience, knowing, guiding, and caring for our patients.
And now we're going to be announcing our winner. I bet everyone is excited, huh?
Yes. Oh, yeah.
I'm excited.
All right, the winner is Miss Canola.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're Steve Harvey.
I am so sorry, I made a mistake. It was in the envelope. I'm pretty sure, but it's Miss Michelin who won.
Thank you.